so weird, time of month.
I've just heard about a car which has been torched over on Albert Road.
Right.
Well, you wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
Well, would I know out about a burnt-out car?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you had a bit of beef with the owner of said burnt-out car. Please ask me if I knew anyone who could have done it, so naturally I told them all about you.
I don't know what you're talking about. After I left the bistro, I was banging in front of the telly.
You'll have to do a bit better than that, you silly chart.
Hey!
Do you want a slap?
Don't worry, you'll soon be back behind bars where you belong.
Hey, it's time you did one, pal.
Calm down, little fella.
Kev.
How sweet. You two deserve each other. Careful, though, mate. She's had more blokes than a pass through a Wembley turnstile.
Had you ever seen him? You're a million times better than that. Look, ignore his slimy little wind-ups.
He's proper baiting us, though, as if he wanted us to lamp him one.
Yeah, well done us. Now, if only you hadn't been stupid enough to torch his car. You better get yourself an alibi pronto. If he has shot you to the police, won't be long before he come knocking.